Say you will build a table with tons of informations, and some of them need to stand out. Rather than customizing the cells manually, you can use NinjaTables conditional formatting and save time. And if you allow us a few minutes, we will show you how you can do that. Let's begin. First, you need to make a table with some data in it. Say you have created a table called Employee Data Sheets. Go to your NinjaTables dashboard and click the edit option right under the table title. Let's start putting the conditional formatting in the table and change the look of the table based on the value of each cell. You can set up conditional formatting in two different ways. Either change columns one by one in the table configuration menu, or hover over any column name and click the edit button in table rows. After that, a pop-up window will appear with various interactive options. You will find conditional formatting at the top. It only has one conditional field right now, but you can add more by clicking the Add Condition button. Let's set the conditions in different ways as equal, not equal, includes, or doesn't. Then you need to set some trigger values and then set options for which conditions will be applied. Here, we'll add the background color of the sales manager in the profession. Then the text color of the digital marketer will change. You can also choose from cell options, row options, and column options. Put in new values that will be shown after the conditions are met. Make sure to always enter values that match that row and column. You can also remove conditions you just placed by clicking the subtract icon. Update the setting after configuring it, and preview if needed. And here's the final outcome. That's how you can set up conditional column formatting in NinjaTables. Start using this advanced conditional column formatting feature of NinjaTables. And don't forget to subscribe to WPManageNinja.